to the ASMR experiment. My name is Amy, otherwise known as Really Freaking Sweaty. You may have noticed I am kind of a sweaty mess. Summer is closing in like a claustrophobic wet blanket of steamy heat, and my air conditioner is not in operation at this moment. That said, I've got one that's like portable, plugged in over there in the other room, which is quite loud actually, but it's not bad, is it? I'm only here to tell you that it's hot. And that I'm not doing a whole lot with that because of the heat. But this week has just been hot, hot, hot. So just for funsies, I had a friend request that I try do some form of reading her tarot cards. And so I said, why did I say that? I don't know. But that said, I'm gonna give it a try. I hope that I give her a positive reading because I don't want her to be disappointed. And so, I'm gonna do that for her and you. And this is me. My name is Amy. Amy is spelled with an A, M, and Y. A-M-A-Y-A. A-M-A-Y-A. That's me. This reading is for my friend Tina. Tina. Tina, we call her Tina Masvina. Tina Masvina. I hope that she is a little bit less of a sweaty mess than yours truly. Tina is spelled T-I-N-A. By the way, I don't know if you can hear it, but my neighbors are fighting, I think, through the wall. They're kind of doing some hollering. I don't know if they're jovially kidding around or having a little playful afternoon sex. I mean, I don't know what's going on. I just don't even try to ask any questions. The power tools were going off earlier, so I think somebody's working some construction projects. And that said, if you do hear the occasional hollering, that's normal, and don't be afraid. Unless you see me look afraid, and then you might want to just call someone or hit stop. Tina Masvina, T-I-N-A. Is that T-I-N-A? This is for her. We'll see how it goes. I'm still only doing 3 cards at a time because I think that's enough to learn for me for now. So we'll see if I ever get to where I can do a lot more, but I learn something every time I do it. can't say that I dislike that sound. These cards are a special deck. They're called the Rider deck. They're different configurations. Certain cards have been sort of swapped in their order the way the other tarot cards. There's a French one, I guess, dialect of tarot. I don't know. But these are slightly different, so that was kind of interesting to read. And so I did mine earlier today, and I don't know, it seemed kind of dark, I thought. It was, all three cards were reversed, so they were all upside down, which usually means something usually negative, from what I can tell, not always, but, and they were, two of them were the major arcanas, the big cards, and then one of them was the lower arcana, and they were all three upside down. I think they're in there. Aren't they? Oh, no, they're not. Maybe I'm better off just like giving him a little swisher like this. I'm not a poker player, you might have noticed that. Although I've always wanted to be like a card dealer. It would be so fun. Place your bets, please. All cards on the table. All right, closing bets now, dealer. And like whatever they say, you know. Da da da. Thank you. Like that. We shall do a tarot card reading. Place your bets, please. Everyone sit down. Bets are closed. Dealer. Okay. Yep. Folder. Don't fold. Folder, don't fold. Okay, so shuffle, then we have to cut them. Good. And then we have to clean them of my own mojo, because I did them myself, so. That's how I do it. I don't know if anybody else does that, but. I think they make such a fabulous sound. Love that sound. Okay, I saw the card on the bottom, now I have to switch. Because I don't want to know what's under there. Okay, Tina, Miss Vina, let's see what it says, okay? This is what it says next. This isn't bad, but it's the devil. Tina Lasvina. What does it mean? Oh my goodness. We'll find out in a second. Let's check it. That's a major arcana upside down card. That's kind of sketchy, isn't it? So the this instance, because he's reversed, it has meanings like reversed is evil, fatality, weakness, pettiness, and blindness. The face up card, or when it's not reversed, is ravage, violence, force, vehemence, extraordinary efforts, fatality, that which is predestined but not for this reason evil. But reversed, it's evil, fatality, weakness, pettiness, and blindness, my dear friend. So let's think on that while the neighbors yell. Okay, next card. Wow. We got the one. Okay. This one, also reversed. I'm having a good day with that. This is the Page of Wands. Page of Wands. Okay. Also reversed. That's not a major arcana card, that's a smaller one. Minor, or whatever they say. See, the Celtic spread, there's 10 cards. So I really need to learn how to do that, actually. I'm gonna try and work on that. Swords. This guy wrote a book, too, that I should read. The page of Wands. This is, here we go. The Page of Wands, in a scene similar to the former young man, stands in the act of proclamation. He is unknown, but faithful, and his tidings are strange. Divinatory meanings are dark young man, faithful, a lover, an envoy, a postman. Beside a man, he will bear favorable testimony concerning him. He is a dangerous rival, if followed by the Page of Cups. Has the chief qualities of his suit. What in the hell? Is that actually crying? I hope not. Jesus. I'm sorry about that. That's disturbing. Maybe it's just that. I'm gonna have to move. It's driving me crazy. So the reversed for the Page of Wands is anecdotes, announcements, evil news. Gee whiz. Also indecision and the instability which usually accompanies it. Sister, does this surprise you? I don't think so. I'm not surprised. Just, yeah, so indecision and the instability, it's just describing, yeah, I think that's interesting. So, okay, the third and final card today for Tina Masfina. Not to fear, my dear, because these things are all changeable. It's not set in stone, and it's not anybody's job to interpret it but your own, really. And whatever I say is just a bunch of BS. You can take it for what you want or not. I will say it's been interesting, though, doing these regularly, like for myself, and that I find that they are actually strangely, they are very much like they kind of seem like they know what they're doing. So I'm not an unbeliever, let's put it that way. Yeah, that's great. Okay. The third card is a 5, 6, 7, 8. This is an 8 of sticks. What is it? 8 of sticks. It's not sticks, though. It's 8 of staff or rod, something like that. Sword. 8 of. The 5, 6, 7, 8. Kind of looks like rulers, but they have little plants on them, and so it's not rulers. It's got to be the it's not swords, it's not cups, it's not, oh, it's wands. I knew it. I could think of the name wands. It is the eight of wands. And the 8 of wands, it says, this card the card represents motion through the immovable. Oh, that's really interesting, isn't it? A flight of wands through an open country. This card represents motion through the immovable. A flight of wands through an open country. Divinatory meanings are activity and undertakings, the path of such activity, swiftness, and that of an express messenger. Great haste, great hope, speed towards an end which promises assured felicity. That which is on the move, also the arrows of love. Reversed, it would mean arrows of jealousy, internal dispute, or stingings of conscience and quarrels. But in your case, madam, it means change is possible through the impossible, that the immovable is movable, that all these things that just came right before it don't mean squat, because you can change anything, apparently, the immovable, the path of such activity, swiftness, and that of an express messenger, great haste, great hope, sped towards an end, which promises assured felicity. Well, that's happiness, woman. So you're gonna have to bust some ass to get there, if you know what I'm saying. You can do it. All right. Well, that was a good turnout, I think, for kind of a small, a momentary, unnerving beginning there with the old, that guy, devil. Okay. Well, so there we have it. We'll just put these away for today and go make something in the Instant Pot. This is my goal for this evening. I hope everybody's well. I miss you. I love you. Thank you for watching and subscribing. Please come back and visit me again. I'll see you again.